the skin first clinic. Okay, this is the this is my first clinic where I go for my skin treatment, and I've been coming here from I think last 2 years, and Dr. Sharmila, she has been like amazingly good, and I'm really really happy with the results. I'm really really happy with the service, and of course they have become like my family. And of course, if I'm here, it has to be good. And I had to make it this year because I couldn't come last year. And I really apologize to them, but I had to make it this year. But I'm really happy with the, I think their customer service. They have amazing treatments. And I think one thing I really liked about Dr. Sharmila when I started coming here, I'm kind of person, I don't like to touch my face too much. And when I came to her, so I was just asking her suggestions, and she was very honest. So it was really surprisingly, because as a doctor, when you go to any doctor, so they will give you 10 suggestions like, okay, what to do on your face and all that. But she was very, very honest, and she just looked at my face. She's like, okay, you don't have to touch your face. And which was, I was really, really happy to hear that okay, she's like that honest. And of course, I come here very regularly. If I have treatment, I don't have treatment, still I come and see them, these guys, and they're like amazingly good people. I'm really happy with them. I just entered, so I really don't know much about that treatment, and I'm sure it's gonna be good if they are launching. I really, really trust them that they are the very trustworthy people. So whatever new treatment they launch or whatever they suggest anybody, it's gonna be better for them. And I really trust them. I really never ask them any questions. In fact, I was just talking to Dr. Sharmila, so they were just telling me, okay, they are launching new treatment for skin face detox, and I was like really happy because I never heard that before. And of course, we do body detoxing, then why not on the face? And that's again a new treatment which I heard today, and I'm just looking forward to it.
Thank you.
I've met them so many times, and I really want to come here, but I always miss it, and they are just my neighbors. So I want to congratulate both of them for their anniversary. And yeah, I often come here after my shoot, so yeah. And I've recommended many people, and I think today everybody's coming today, all the actors of my show. I really want to do, so that's why I'm here today. I really want it, because I'm really, every day I'm shooting like 16 hours a day, so definitely I really want it.
All my best wishes, and my skin is looking so better because I've started coming here, and it's really given me this change which I can feel, and a lot of people have also appreciated and they've said this, so it all the credit goes to, of course, Skin First Clinic. Yeah, in fact, I have even tried this detox treatment, and you know, it's really lovely. I would in fact recommend everybody to do this, because the kind of profession where we are in, and you know, we really need to have something or the other, have, you know, some treatments has to be there on. So I think this is one of the best treatment, because I've tried it. So it's, yes, tried and tested, and lovely results, I would say.
सबसे पहली बात तो ये है कि यहाँ पे मैं आई, एंड दिस इज़ समथिंग वेरी होलिस्टिक व्हाट दे आर डूइंग, बिकॉज आई हैड अ टॉक विद डॉक्टर शर्मिला, एंड आई फिगर्ड आउट दैट दे डोंट डू द रेगुलर स्टफ व्हाट अदर people are doing or propagating or telling them, but they do it very holistically, which is very important. क्योंकि क्या होता है, skin बहुत sensitive होती है, और उसमें हम do it yourself भी कर सकते हैं, रसोई से भी कर सकते हैं, सब कुछ कर सकते हैं, but आज की जो ज़िंदगी है, it's too toxic actually. So you need somebody to pamper your skin correctly and a right way, not just कि fillers, botox, whatever, all that stuff is there, उसको लगा दिया and it's done. So this is very holistically what she's telling me, and it's something like a miracle, like you snap and new skin is there. So I'm looking forward to that. Very pleasant personality. She's not selling you anything like the others around in the market. She's there to tell you what's right for you, which is so important for a dog or anybody for that matter. Anything, like अगर किसी CA को भी ले लो, किसी lawyer को भी ले लो, वो आपके लिए सही होना चाहिए. पैसे कमाने के लिए नहीं है. It's what is right for us as a patient or as a client is more very very important. So that's what I like about Dr. Sharmila, that she is saying, I will just tell you what's required. अगर नहीं होगा तो you can come later. I'm saying, thank God, if somebody talks like that, I like it.
Thank you.
First, answer first.
Yes.
When you say I glow, it's love? No, it's not love, it's Dr. Sharmila. Right now, I'm supposed to say that. So, yeah, it's not Love, it's not Dove. It's the Skin First Clinic. Is that? I think it's a lovely occasion to come here for the Skin Clinic. Skin First Clinic or Skin Clinics?
The Skin First.
The Skin First Clinic's first anniversary. It's a tongue twister also. So I think it's a nice occasion to come and congratulate these wonderful people who make good-looking people even more beautiful. And I think it's a lovely thing that they are doing. It's a very social thing that they are doing for a cause. The cause is to make people look beautiful. And why not? No, why? Today everyone is aware and everyone is very, very aware. Not just us actors. In fact, everyone is very well aware of what is good and what is bad for their skin, their kind of shampoo, their kind of blah, 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 and why not? If women can do it, we men are not behind. Hum ladko, ladke kya ladkiyon se kam hai, bilkul nahi. Toh hum bhi karte hai, bilkul.